The day, April 20th, and the time, 4:20, has become synonymous with the global cannabis community and all that it entails. Because of reasons like this, our collective governments are afraid of us and the strength and numbers that we have gathered over the last 5 decades. We will continue to fight for the legalization and regulation of cannabis and myself, all drugs, all around the world until this is finally resolved. We will not give up or stop until all of us and this incredible plan receive the respect and recognition we and it deserve. I want to also take a minute to thank the person and people responsible for putting us all together today for this beautiful day, 4:20.
Thanks, Allison.
Hey, there we go.
That was Allison Murr, number one.